take the trials that you've been through and all the times life made you blue. Search down deep within yourself. Make it medicine for someone else, someone else. Share the joys you wish you know. Hold on to the tears that you shed. Bottle them with care as though for yourself. Make it medicine for someone else, someone else. You gotta go on, and it's hard, I know. Sometimes the way you see it grow, it's for you not to take it personal, 'cause it's not about yourself. Yes, it's hard to face when you suffer for someone else. Share the battles, good and bad. Hardest trials you've ever had. Take off the trophies, take them off the shelf. Make it medicine for someone else, someone else. But it's hard, I know. Sometimes the way you see love grow, it's for you not to take it personal, 'cause it's not about yourself. Yes, it's hard. Take them off the shelf, yeah, yeah. Make it medicine for someone else, someone else. Making bad.
my love's design. The one he kept for me until it was time. The one that I dreamed about, the one I can't live without, the one he kept for me until it was time. I put my hand in yours, now and forevermore. Just put your faith in me, I will be all that you need.
We are gathered here today to celebrate one of my greatest moments. Maybe see it. The joy of two boys. And to give recognition to the worth and the beauty of love. And to add our best wishes to the words which shall unite this couple in marriage. Today, we will come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They have met, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding. They met each other, fell in love, and found out one way. A good marriage must be created. It is never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you every day. And it is not just marrying the right person. It is being the right one. The Elvin Jones return. Elvin Jones, do you take Sister Belfa, Sanequa Belfa, to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her for better or worse? For richer or poor, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live. Do you, Shaniqua Belfort, do you take Elvin Jones to be your wedded husband? To live together in marriage. Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him so long as you both shall live? I believe we have rights. Wedding rings are an unbroken circle of love, signifying to all the union of this couple in marriage. Elvin, please repeat. This ring is my sacred gift with my promise that I will always love you, cherish you, honor you all the days of my life. And with this rain, I did win. Sister Sneak would be for me. This rain.
This rain
is my gift.
Sacred gift.
With my promise.
With my promise.
That I will always. As a minister of Jesus Christ, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. I present to you a happy couple, Mr. and Mrs. Jones.